The most common source of lead in tap water is from a customer's own plumbing and service lines. With the Lead Service Line Replacement Program, New Jersey American Water is replacing all customers' lead and galvanized steel service lines. But we need your help to identify them. First, check your home's service line. Next, send us a photo. Then, New Jersey American Water will replace your service line at no direct cost. Learn more at njamwater.com/leadfacts.